Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing an NSI workout, 8 exercises, 50 seconds of work with a 10 second break in between. We're starting off with the wide stance sumo squat. I want you to place your feet open towards the corners of your mat as wide as you can and squat for 50 seconds. Guys, if you're new here, welcome. My name is Yoli Soa. I'm a certified fitness instructor and a research scientist by profession. I post targeted workout challenges on my channel every week. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. I really love that you're working out with me. Get ready for the halfway change. Change halfway to a pulse. Drop it down nice and low and pulse. Almost over. Good, take a 10 second rest. Up next, we've got a lateral lunge pulse. You're going to lunge from side to side and pulse 2 times at the end. I am using a dumbbell for this workout, but you don't have to use it. This is there to just intensify my workout. Guys, if you like my videos, please remember to hit the like button. It really, really helps my channel grow. And you're halfway there. Keep on going. Good, take a 10 second rest. Up next, we've got an inverted squat. I want you to face your knees inward and squat. You're just going to pulse, it's going to burn, but keep going anyway. Stay with me, guys. And you're halfway there. Pulse. You should be feeling it in your inner thighs. Feel the burn and keep on going. Take a 10 second rest. Up next, we've got a lateral raise. You need to lie down on the ground for this one. Straighten your leg, flex your foot. Lateral raise for 50 seconds. Look out for the halfway change. Halfway change to pulse. Make sure you've changed to a pulse. You're just going to move your foot slightly up and down. Your quads should be burning. Go at your own pace, but don't give up. Good, take a 10 second rest. Up next, we've got an adductor raise. You're going to place your one foot that you've been working on over your bottom foot or leg and lift it gently, slowly, controlled movements, and look out for the halfway change. Halfway change to pulse. You're going to fasten your movements, really focusing on your inner thigh. Use your core for strength. Make sure you're moving only your leg, and it's almost over. going to take a 10-second rest. You're going to repeat these movements on the other side. So change the side. Next, we've got lateral raises on the other side. Remember to look out for the halfway change. Not yet, I'll let you know. Good, halfway change to pulse. Smaller movements. Faster movements. Feel the burn. Keep on going. Adductor raises. You're going to place your foot that you've been working with over your bottom leg and raise. Remember to look out for the halfway change, not yet. Okay, halfway guys, change to pulse. Use your core for strength. Good, take a 10-second rest. Next, we've got a wide stance squat and pulse. So you're going to keep it down nice and low and pulse. Make sure your feet are turned outwards towards the corners of your mat. This will target your inner thighs and pulse. Stay with me, guys. This is your last exercise. Go at your own pace, and you're halfway there. Guys, if you're still here, please remember to subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell. It really helps my channel grow, and it's almost over. Good, your workout is now complete. Guys, you can take a 2-minute rest and repeat this one more time. And I'll see you guys on the next one.